McDonough's number two doubles team. On my left, Bye-Bye Mooley. On my right, Clark Buckman. Defeats Gilman 6-3, 6-4 to get a very important point in the team championship matches today. Bye-Bye on my left, what was working for you guys?
We just played aggressive the whole time. They were playing two back the entire match. And we both just played our volley as well. And was happy with how we played, yep.
A lot of cheering was going on. Clark, did you realize what was going on in the individual matches?
Yeah, I made sure that we were watching everything else, but we also had to stay focused on our match, too. So we were both playing our games really well. We were both serving well, so it was a good match overall.
What do you think the key to the win was?
I think keeping our volleys well and serving well was very important. Basically, everything we did well just kept us in the match.
All right, congratulations to both of you on your win. Thanks for coming on with us. I know you want to watch the rest of the matches. I appreciate your time.
Thanks.